So have you seen the viral video of a police officer shooting up his own squad car with a suspect in it because he thought he was shot when an Acorn fell and hit the hood of his goddamn cruiser? This is the wildest story I've covered so far.
Oh no, I haven't heard this.
Look, this is what happened.